5 multiply 8 equals to 26. Is this a correct equation? If it's wrong, then remove 3 matchsticks to correct the equation. Your time starts now. Remove 1 from 8. Another remove from 8. And last remove from another 6. The final answer is 5 multiply 5 equals to 25.